Everybody, this is a video for one of my subscribers, Prince Aqualight. He is my 161st subscriber, which I thank him for. This is gameplay for a game.
Fighting the machines, humans barely escaped extinction. Every year, Skynet unleashes new war machines against us, each one designed for a single purpose, to wipe us out. Every year, we continue to defy it by fighting back and striving to live another day. Some look on me as a messiah, John Connor, the warrior prophet come to lead humanity to victory. In less than a week, Skynet will activate its latest invention, a time machine. It will send an infiltrator back to 1984 to kill my mother. Skynet hopes Sarah Connor's death will prevent my birth and rewrite history so I'll never lead the human resistance against the machine's rule. What Skynet doesn't know is that I'm ready to counter its plan. My TechCom forces are assembling to attack its home base at NORAD, buried deep within Cheyenne Mountain. If we strike with speed and strength, we'll destroy the facility before our enemy has a chance to assault our past in order to attack our future. If we're too late to stop Skynet, I have a backup plan. A man named Kyle Reese.
This is a game called Terminator Dawn of Fate.
Into the fight, Captain Perry. But first you should see what Haven sent us. Skynet's newest infiltration unit exactly mimics a human's appearance. These images were recovered from the security system at Oregon Base. You can see that the forward guards are unaware that the infiltrator has slipped past them. Is already positioned deep inside their facility. At that point, it begins systematically killing everyone in its path. Double security. We can't afford a major breach this close to our Colorado offensive.
Yeah.
Soldiers behind is against our nature, but we could see that Skynet was prepared to ambush our extraction teams.
Everyone understands that the needs of the living outweigh the needs of the dying.
Everybody but Stone. He should be blinded by grief.
Grief is a fool's game. Stone will better not let his emotions compromise this mission.
Yep.
Thank you.
the T-800. Looks like the same model that hit Oregon.
Gotta get the general to the evac point.
What about the battle plans? We can't let Skynet get them.
Check. Shoot out the main bridge so it's not smoke. I'm going topside around the control tent to a damage system.
I haven't played this for a while, so I'm probably a little rusty. So... get this fire out before we can move. Yeah.
Ooh. Stay behind me. Looks like we gotta kill them all. Trapped in the barracks when everything collapsed. Can we reach them before the endos break through? Yeah, take my canister bomb.
Thanks. How do you switch weapons again? Oh, L2. Okay.
Looks like it's blocked, Reese.
Take a long time to kill, don't they?
Well, they set up a biofilter to pin us in. Advanced tactics. Normally we only see that kind of hardware in their internment camps and heavy bases. Skynet must have planned this attack well. This was just an advance force. There are more coming.
Hey, good, I got some armor.
We're near the forward guard post. I'll go on to see if I can help secure the front doors. That's where those endos must have come through.
Oh yeah, these turrets can overheat too, so careful how much you fire. If it gets into that orange zone, then it's overheated. Almost pushed my luck a bit there. And of course, more are coming. I believe these models are T-400s. Or 200s, I'm not sure. Now, if they broke through there before, can't they do that again?
Get moving! This won't slow for long.
Yeah, so you might want to get out of here. This hall? No, that's where I just was. Oh, jeez, here come more of them, of course. Joking me, right? I'm out of ammo. I need to find some... There we go, C4. That's right, get your metallic ass close to those barrels.
Forward.
Yes, sir. I was trying to talk to that soldier. What does he have to say?
We tried to run through. Too many of them. They moved too quick. Just saw flashes. Jose got burned to a crisp. I fell back.
Just lie back and wait for the medic.
Okay, what happened to you?
We were trying to set up a film kitchen when all of a sudden these things...
What kind of things?
Like flying manhole covers with guns.
HK recons, yeah. Pretty nasty.
Okay. Oh yeah, and General Connor has a health bar too. And so, if he dies, it's game over. So, I want to be careful of that.
recon.
Okay, those are the HK recons, I guess.
Shot the slow ones first. The weak, the injured, the children. We barely made it in here. This place is swarming with babies.
I think that was a civilian. But he gave us a shotgun? Connor, where are you? Where is he? Can't just leave him behind.
Take cover. Clean this place out. Let's roll.
Now we can go this way.
There's a lot of civilians in this old hotel basement. They're just looking for shelter. Shelter's in short supply.
I just met one of the civilians, so...
Hold up a second, Reese. I'm getting a message over comm.
What's up?
Our troops in the lobby say they're getting hit pretty hard. Power is out. It's dark. They can't see anything.
Endos can see in the dark.
They're getting routed.
There's a power room ahead. Let's kick the generator back on.
Okay. What?
Get the power on. We gotta keep moving.
Okay, I obviously did something wrong. Oh, I get it. I gotta wait till it's green before I can turn on the other one. Okay, did that do it? Yep.
Somebody had to be working with them. No way they could have spotted us otherwise.
Stay here until shooting stops.
So, someone betrayed us?
I got hit pretty hard, Sarge. The next room is completely dark. Can't see anything but red eyes and plasma flashes.
Stay put, Private. The medic should be by soon enough.
Take some of my ammo. I took it off Eastwood when they wasted him.
Okay. Well, the room should be plenty light enough now, so... Excuse me.
Shoot him! Shoot him all!
Why are you shooting the table?
Blast them all. We're almost there.
Okay. General Connor's kind of glitching out a little on me here, so...
Alright, let's go.
Guess that's all of them. From the look of things, this was a kitchen. Oh no. Okay, I guess that helped us a little. That say that was energy fields now. Hey, come on already. Please tell me that's it.
Incoming.
I had to say something, didn't I?
We're
Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay, I get it. I can't go through those shields. Well, what else is there to shoot? Please.
We're good to go, General.
Good. Finally.
Outstanding, Reese.
Thanks, sir. To be honest, there were a couple of times I thought we were going to make it.
Skynet tank trashed the evac vehicle. Captain Perry says you got a rendezvous with Lieutenant Looney in the garage.
Continue. Final delivery, huh? Okay, can we hurry it up and load, please? Don't you dare freeze on me. Okay, good.
Skynet must really want this position. It's throwing everything in the sector at us.
Always been a secure base. How did it know we were here?
Someone gave away our location.
Hard to believe. Who'd give us up to the machines?
Someone very desperate or someone very angry.
I need to find the answer before we push into Colorado. Cover me. Shoot 'em! Shoot 'em all!
PLM 40. Oh, it's that rifle. Okay. The laser rifle, that's good. Yeah, this one cuts through them like hot knife through butter. Okay, so yeah, this was a hotel before the apocalypse happened.
We've got troopers pinned down in the restaurant. Gotta get them out.
Okay, but how do I get through that door then?
Thanks, Trooper. Hold down.
I'm missing something here. Yeah, the camera angles in this game make it a little hard.
We've got troopers pinned down in the restaurant. Gotta get them out.
Yeah, I said that right. The camera angles in this game make it a little difficult to move around.
Let's go, sir. Thanks, trooper.
We'll handle it. Find cover.
Thanks, trooper.
I like this rifle. Let's go to the next area. Thank you.
can't hold them.
Thanks, Trooper. Couldn't have done it without you.
Come on, enough already. Oh, that's a civilian. What's he doing there?
Cover your rear.
totally jumped us. They're swarming big time in the garage.
Fine cover. We'll take care of it.
Not waste the banking!
I'll issue an evac order.
Hmm. Hey, what just hit me? Well, what just exploded there? What are they? Oh, they're using grenade launchers. First, I gotta do this some more. Yeah, those guys have grenade launchers now. That's just friggin' great. finally. Oh, geez, those are the T-800s. Oh god, 25 health. Yeah, these guys are stronger.
Sorry things didn't go as planned, General, but we got here as soon as possible.
Terry, this base is crawling with Indos. We're abandoning it. Go back through and scorch it. We don't want to leave anything behind for Skynet.
Affirmative. I'll hook up with a firebug and we'll bury the place.
Okay, I think I'm gonna call it a video here. See you later.